This is the Wild Horses. It's in D La. So do your D warm up first, which is on the other video. And then find your position, which is right here, no black keys. And the first pattern goes like this. La, do, re, mi. Try that. You're skipping this finger and you're going la, do, re, mi. Good. The second pattern is mi, re, do, ti, la. Everybody try it. But there's a couple repeated notes in between. So your two patterns are and then. There's a little something in the middle. This is the dance of the... You have to play this note two more times. Of the... So this is the dance of the... Which is me. And then wild and running horses. So at the end, you play two laws as well. At the top, you play a couple me's, a couple extra me's. And at the end, you play two laws. This is the dance of the wild and running horses. This is the dance of the wild and running horses. The last pattern is la, la, do, ti, la. Try that. La, la, do, ti, la. That's stamp on the ground now, tramp on the ground now. And then back to the beginning. This is the dance of the wild and running horses. You can play this whole song with that in the right hand and just an open one chord, do, so, or la, mi for this one. And that's it.